You're good. What, you skipped it?
Oh shit, I thought I was supposed to hit next. Should I start over?
No, that's fine.
You sure?
Yep.
Come on, I'll start over.
No, because I'm recording already. You gotta exit the whole game.
Yeah, you're gonna exit and restart.
You're dead.
Fish with arms?
Put it on Guppy.
I'm just trying to be normal.
Put extras. Let it back out of here. Go to how to... No, go down there. Go to the tutorial. Oh wait, we did that already, right? Why don't I have how to play and tutorial? Alright, just go.
Life force. I know that life force thing.
What is that? no enemies?
That's a life force thing.
It's so funny that you just don't move out of the way, or you don't realize you're not dead in enough time. Just go up and down, that's what I have to do with that.
I don't know, it was like locked onto the section. I thought it was like gonna follow me, you know?
Mm-hmm. It does follow you, but only slow enough.
I have every weapon and I still got it. Ooh!
No enemies.
Are we done torturing this?
Okay.
Do you want me to keep playing or keep trying? It's hard.
No, I'll try one. Well, shoot.
Just
hit it. Well, the D-pad would feel more responsive though.
Yeah.
That was weird. I was like sinking.
Yeah, that was your thing. You now have your cannonballs. Shoot laser beams.
Yeah, they do a little damage though.
Dr. Mario, you have every weapon. He's gotta go up and down.
I know, but how am I supposed to hit him when I don't, when there's shotgun and I don't hit him?
Yeah.
I was like scared for my life. This game's awesome.
I like shooting. Whoa! Oh, at least you can still see him. Is it a squid? A duck? Life force.
Life force is that. Man, that wasn't good.
Don't get the eggs.
What's with the time? I don't get it. You're supposed to get past it faster?
Only bugs. They're moving like life force.
Yay. Why no enemies if you can't get any score?
A cannonball.
Cannonball.
Move up there, man.
Oh, man.
That was pretty good. You move far, though.
Yeah.
Okay. Now what?
That was long enough. That's what I wanted you to try.
Sorry, I skipped the intro.
Oh, it's okay. Don't worry about anything.